I'll save you. I promise.
So let me get this right. Instead of heating up the temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Fenyx is hightailing it after this stranger?
Fenyx, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
Achilles, the speed of Atlanta, the wits of Odysseus, and the strength of Heracles, Fenyx was ready to face whatever the future had in store.
That's it? That's all she has going for her? Fine. Good luck!
I'm nearly at the Oracle.
The desire to save her comrade and brother hardened Fenyx's disorder.
Ah, too easy.
Fenyx saw the minions of Typhon had cornered the stranger, leaving no escape. This will be her greatest battle.
Oh! I hope the stranger dies!
Yeah. Silver! You can come out!
No thanks! I'm good!
There's nothing to
worry. True that! So, I'm
Fenyx!
Unique name. Appreciate the assist.
Nice bracelets!
Thanks! I'm on my way to the-
Me too!
Oh, great! Hey! Where did you go? My bracers!
I know how you feel, kid. You do everything you can for them, and then they betray you. What's up with that? Who designed that entrance? A circus performer? A magician?
I don't know. Aren't mortals wonderful?
Step forward into the light. The mysteries I have to offer are as
Oh, wise Oracle. How do I
Wow. That's a real...
Well, then, how do I get my stolen bracers back?
Ah.
Yes, that's...
Oh, yes. Well, circling that, I'm just the priest. The Oracle here turned to stone. But the smoke here is something,
eh? Have you seen that little guy with golden hair? What's so funny?
You said the gold twice!
My brother was turned to stone, and I can't-
Whoa! Oh, on your way out, can you pick me up something? I'm starving!
Father of your line is not father of your kin.
And where is the rest now? I see. Silence. I'm sure Fenyx will find out, eventually.